Okay, 32, 32, 32, 64, 58, and I've got some extra. I'm gonna have to throw in. Primal charms are in place, silver red rod, bone, quartz, obsidian, blaze. One last double check. Stuff crow the primal. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Let's get crazy. Oh, Brigantius has drawn it in last. Okay. It's these long ones that make me really nervous, you know. Is lightning bolts normal? Crap, 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 what just happened? What just happened? What just happened? What just... wait. Wait, what? Abort. Abort. We need to abort the ritual. We lost one of our rods, I think. Yeah, we lost one of the rods. Dang it. I was worried something like this might happen. Dang it all. Okay. Now I've got to figure out which rod was destroyed. Did I lose heads too in the process? What? What's going on here? Good grief. I hope it's not going to be this much of a pain every time I try to do it. Oop. Okay. Okay, let's see. What did I lose? Dagnabbit. Okay. Sitting icy quartz. Okay, we lost the reed rod. Oh, I've got a primal wand. Okay, so we're gonna have to remake the reed rod. Dang it. Dang it. Okay. You. Add your shards. Rats. Good golly. I'll be back later, guys. Okay, got my reed rod back. And I'm gonna have to gather some more ingredients because it burned through a lot of mine when the mishap happened. I'm just glad it messed up before I started pulling out Brigantesio because this stuff is a little tricky to get. Okay, what am I low on? Air, Ignis, and Aqua. Okay, be back soon, guys. Okay, I think I'm ready to start again. Double checking my setup. Double check that. Oh yeah, the heads aren't in alignment anymore. Grrr. Okay. Not sure how to get around that part. What happened? Did it destroy some of them down wrong? I'm not sure. Wait. Okay. You needed to go away. Okay, do 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 do. Okay. Gotta have more skulls or something in here. I don't know if that one would work, actually. I think it's... I don't know... Rah. I wish I knew. Trying to get this thing to work as best as possible. Oops. We're gonna try to arrange everything as well as possible. Including these jars. Okay. Water, thickness, air, terra, ordo, gratitio, vacantitio, back of air. Okay. Everything is nice, pretty, and symmetrical. I don't know if order jars count or not. Okay. Try this one more time. Let's give it another try. And go. Ow. It's drawing air. Okay, that one's empty now. Crap, did it destroy it again? Piece of crap. I think it destroyed it. Wait. I can't tell. Need to know pronto. Yeah, it's destroyed. Abort. Dag nabbit! Dag friggin' nabbit. This is so frustrating. Obviously gonna need to do something to improve the stability here. It's not stable enough, apparently. I could do something that was dangerous, but not something that was very high for some reason. Good golly. Okay. I think I can create these, and I think these will contribute to stability. And they look cool. And if I remember correctly, the type of item doesn't matter, so long as it is arranged correctly. Yeah, I'm gonna have to probably get a ton more items to goof off with, because I am getting a little tired of this hole. We're sorry, but your ritual has been disrupted because the thing keeps blowing up your components. And those aren't anywhere near where I want them to be. I could also make some candles. Candles aren't too hard to make. I think it's just rotten flesh and tallow and stuff. I think I just need more magic tallow. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Hi. Where did you come from? Interesting. Okay. Stupid taint, rage. Yeah, I'm gonna rage quite a bit. Anyways, we'll see you guys soon. Bye. You say you want more stability? I even want stability. I make a ton of candle. Ton of candle for stability. I have no idea what I'm trying to do with that accent. Maybe I should stop, because it's feeling a little awkward. Goodness. The things this game, or this mod pack, drives me to. Things it does to my brain. Yeah, these candles, theoretically, should help improve the stability of the area. Wait. It needs to be symmetrical. Okay, that looks pretty symmetrical to me. Okay, I've got a few more heads. Oops. Might as well use them. Okay. 8 gelum, brigantesio aqua. Oh crap, I totally forgot about this area here. Dagnabbit. And the tricky things about setting this stuff up is you, it has to be perfectly symmetrical, and, having it non-symmetrical actually makes things worse. I should have enough, yeah, I have enough, more than enough aqua and gelum. I think it was only 6 gelum for the icy core. Yeah, so I just have to remake some ice. Be right back. You know what they say, third time's the charm, right? Wait, do I have enough? I don't have enough precantasio. Dang it. I should have some over here somewhere. That might not be enough. Nope, not enough. Oh, the whole thing is stuffed up with gelum. Working with this ascension stuff is kind of a pain. Okay. Easy as I know, you're trapped inside, you don't like it. What happened? Finally, okay. I think I've got everything I need. Let's drop out everything I don't. Well, let's double check for symmetry. Okay, looks good. Looks good, looks good. Air, order for two to IFE. Yeah, I've got two things of air again. Okay. Here goes. Do you remember when we get to the Brigantasio part that I need to fill it up? Okay, third time's the charm. Thankfully it starts with the two types of essentia that I seem to have the easiest time getting. Okay, aqua. Okay, Prodigio. Precantesio time. Last Essentia. And then I have to absorb 8 items. Oops. Okay. Everything is still present. Okay. In absorption. 6 more to absorb. I've lost track. One staff core of the primal. We have done it. This thing is basically awesome. Once I put some caps on it, it'll become even awesomer. Ooh, legendary! Oh, nice! That's nice of them to refund a whole ton of shards that I had gone through. Okay, shards go in here, file goes in here, staff core goes in there until I can figure out what I want to do with it. Okay. Oh, I've maxed out on green hearts. How close am I to maxing out on yellow? I need just 2 more yellow. Wow. Okay, it says unlocks one quest elsewhere. I'm guessing that's in the... No? For the hoarder? No. I am absolutely confused. There should be some more quests in some of these places. Well, that's the third chapter I've completed, and I think that's pretty good. I think that is pretty good. That is progress. I think I have enough, yeah, I have enough endstone to finish this one. Are these enderfish thing should live forever and ever and ever. Okay. Let's do quests. Poof, just like that. Gather endstone. Okay. We're making progress. I think I'm about 89% complete or so. I think I'm gonna focus next on maybe we can figure out how to speed up them leafy greens, because it is not going too fast. Can always use copious amounts of oatmeal. Anyways. Wow, that was epic. That was an epic quest. Took a long time to finish. Two, didn't it? I think that was probably one of the hardest quests to do. And there's to be some other ones that are difficult, like the Purple Madness, but that was more grindy than actually hard. I don't know why I did that. I'm probably wasted a ton of bone meal. Are we doing, oh, goody gumdrops. Oops. Look at all these lettuce seeds. Here we go, melt them all! Oops. Mass meltage.